This tutorial shows how to design a pile based on the cone penetration tests, or CPT. We will perform an analysis according to the Eurocode standard EN1997-2. Firstly, we must check that we are proceeding in accordance with the Eurocode standard, which can be set in the settings frame. Then we load the CPTs, which are our primary input. The tests can be imported in different formats, either in the text format or other defined CPT formats such as GINT, CPT or GEF. In our example, we will use the Dutch GEF format. We will select the CPTs that we want to import. The calculation can be based on one or more CPTs. On the screen, we can see the distribution of cone resistance, local friction and pore pressure. The data of both imported tests can be viewed. Next, we will input the groundwater table, which should correspond to the imported pore pressure. Then we will move to the classification of soils. The program enables us to automatically classify soils and soil layers according to Robertson's theory. There are two possible procedures, one from 1986 and another revised one from 2010. In the case of very thin layers of soil, it is appropriate to choose a minimal soil layer thickness. So if we choose a layer thickness of 0.5 meters, we get a simple neat geological profile. This profile can then be inserted into the program, so we don't have to input the profile or soil parameters. In the frame construction, we select the type of the construction, single pile, and input the service and design loads. In the frame geometry, we select a circular pile and choose the board pile with steel casing. Now we can run the calculation. Here we can see the total resistance, the bearing capacity of the pile, which in our case considerably exceeds the given load. This pile could therefore be edited from an economic point of view. We could, for example, shorten it or make its diameter smaller. In the frame settlement, we can see the load settlement curve based on the given load and the calculated pile settlement for the given service load. The design of a pile is now complete. More information can be found in other video tutorials, online help, engineering manuals and verification manuals. Should you have any questions, please contact our support team.